Just then, the International Criminal Court says it has issued an arrest warrant for Russian President Vladimir Putin. It is for war crimes due to his alleged involvement in abductions of children from Ukraine. The court also issuing a warrant for a commissioner for children's rights in Putin's office on similar allegations. A possible trial of any Russian at the ICC remains a long way off.